Well, it's a good job I did have something to eat and drink. Nobody's supposed to be here. Oh, hang on. What road's this? It's blocked off. We're nowhere near the borderline at the moment. Anything? Oh, I can't get any closer. Ooh. Oh, well. Invisible walls. This looks a little spooky. Instinct, of course, is to search around before I go inside. Burning tires. They must be evil. Very bad for the atmosphere. What's this? What's in here? Food? Well, at least it wasn't rotten. That's... I've had a lot of spare paint and cans to put voting signs up everywhere. But who do they want? They must want flowers, sure. Now, do I go upstairs first or not? No, I'll try the front door. There is no front door. Money. $20. Alright, looks like I'm going upstairs.
Fits all the time.
Crazy talk, Mitch.
These two.
Now shh. It's almost time for the Sonia show.
I wonder what she's gonna wear today.
Me too. That pink number, maybe.
She's your sister, isn't she? Well, there's no way I'm gonna get across here without it breaking or something.
You hear that?
Nope.
Sonia, is it?
No. Kane ain't nothing but a hitchhiker. Tie him up.
Whoa.
I told you he wasn't dead.
You were right. Guess I owe you 5 big ones. Have it on me right now. But I will as soon as we rob the kid.
No, don't rob me. Where am I?
This is Stan and I's hideout. Pretty nice, don't you think?
Shut up, Mitch! Give us all your money, kid! Now!
Yeah.
No! Screw you, I don't
Looks
have any.
Looks like we got a tough guy on our hands, Mitch.
Maybe I'll have to show him the beast.
Ew.
Whoa! You hear that? The beast! Now search him, Mitch!
Looky here.
How much we talking about?
No. Well, 20 of it was yours.
The game, Stan.
No amount could ever make us quit the game, Mitch. It'd be nice to rob someone actually rich once.
Sure would, Stan.
Well, I heard you needed a... I heard you robbed a bank.
Mitch, this skid is starting to hurt my ears. Show in the beast.
With pleasure.
Hey, I'm underage.
Now come on, we got work to do on our investigation. Sweet Sonia's life hangs in the balance. I feel like I'm going crazy, Mitch.
Yeah, me too.
And if we don't crack this soon, it'll be too late.
What are you talking about?
Do I have to show you the beast again?
Yeah, shut your trap. Let the grown-ups think in peace.
I think I can help you.
Someone wants to end Sonia's life. The famous reporter?
Yeah, we doubt that you could help us.
I've been on the road. I've seen things.
Ah, hell, Mitch. Maybe I'm crazy, but maybe he can help.
Yeah, I mean, what do we have to lose here?
Pick him up. We'll make you a deal, kid. Help us get your money back.
A whole $37 for helping you. Wow. Sounds
so
fair.
We're trying to find out when the killer's gonna attack. We know what he looks like.
Didn't he kind of give
he's
up?
He's terrifying.
We know he's planning to strike at the wall, but we don't know the date. We got some of his letters and things right here. When he's gonna attack is somewhere in them. We just know it is.
Well, that's a guess. I'm guessing election day. All right, I'll play detective. Happy 8 years, Lola. It's not June the 6th. What are we in now? Is it August, I think, at the moment?
So, I know the girl's birthday.
Yeah. Sleep is no longer an option. I spend my nights at the office planning, and more. I know I'll act on Lola's birthday. Yes, Sonia Sanchez and the brigades will pay for what they've done. You can bet on it. But I thought it was in August. What date is it?
If anything happens to sweet Sonia, I might just go crazy!
Okay. Dear Lola, today you would have been 23 years old. They say time heal wounds, but for me it seems to open them up again. Still, I've decided your birthday shouldn't be a day of death, even if they deserve it. Today will always be the day my baby girl was born and nothing else. That leaves just one more day for revenge. The day 10 years ago when you said everything would change. It did change, but not in the way you meant. Your father. How did you get this stuff, by the way? September 5th, August, yeah, it could be September the 5th. Mr. Winter said not to contact anymore, but I feel I should tell you, we're leaving tomorrow morning to do something in 4 days that will change everything. So September the 9th, one day you'll understand why I joined the brigades, promise, with all my love. The days go on, one day undistinguishable from the next, then a moment of clarity, when I've changed my mind one last time. I know when I'll act, I just don't know where. That was February. This one doesn't have a date on it. 94. Oh, in the morning, so in 4 days. Yeah, so then it's still 9th of December, September. What's this?
Today marks the anniversary of Lola's death. In exactly 2 years, I will take my revenge.
Do we know when that was recorded, Stan?
Yeah, sometime in
1990. Who? Where? Yeah, we know the border. I think that's the date. Oh yeah, you got it right. Hey.
Deepest apologies, I showed you the beast earlier. I don't know what I was thinking.
We have all the information we need to save Sweet Sonia. Here's your cash, kid. It's best to honor one's promises. Stan and Mitch rules.
Thank you. So, how do I leave?
The ladder near the TV. Just climb it. Now get.
Okay. Can I take some of your money? So, if various things hadn't happened with other teenagers when meeting Jared, would I not have all the information? Or do we always have all the information at this point? Because we're very close to election day. Aren't we? Usually we are, Mitch. Alright.
But, before you go, maybe you want to ask us something?
I wasn't really thinking about it, but did you hear about the teen who died?
I did. Awful is what it is. We would have saved a kid had we been there.
Yeah, we would have.
How does it make you feel, kid?
I want to leave more than ever.
Well, good luck with that and everything.
Yeah, good luck.
Which kid are we talking about? Because, as I said, there was a few of them. Where's this ladder? That? That's not a ladder. Can I steal their bike? Oh, I can't go back in. Oh, I don't look like it. Oh, I can take a scratch card there. I win! $10. Where did I get the $10 from? Just magically appeared in my pocket. Okay. You do you. I don't really need a rest. I'll keep on going. So, hitchhike, bus, or walk. Look, there's posters. Hey, there was a lot of stuff. Now that I think about it, a lot of Flora's posters in their hideout. Are they secretly Flora's fans? Oh, hello, what's going on over there? No, I don't want to. No, I will do. I've not walked for a while, I don't think. I can't tell if they're pro or against.